well done.
So I'm Nick O'Neill of Holler.com is my company. And art, in terms of influencing Holler itself and the development of it, I actually don't see art anymore as an optional sort of thing. Art and design, I would say. Design more than anything else. In products nowadays, we spend so much time designing how people interact with our products and designing how they feel and the emotional response to the products that we develop. And so how we design those things, it's become an integral component of all these different things. So it's no longer, it's not an optional thing, it's a requirement. So for Holler, we hired, and my co-founder actually is one of, in my opinion, is one of the best designers in the world. And so we hired him, and he joined our team because we believe so much in the integration of art and design with product. It's one and the same. And technology and design, they go hand in hand. And you know, Apple and some of these other companies have epitomized this sort of integration of design and technology, and it's clear that that's going to become a more common trend over the coming months and years.